England's path to this new road semi-final was as dramatic as it comes, with a catch in the deep in the last over against Bangladesh, taking them to finals day. Their obstacle to the championship game against India, an impressive Afghanistan. Anthem sung, new road ready, and England batting first. They needed a solid start, but instead they wobbled, Brown, Thomas and Flynn out for four each. Despite losing his partners, Goodwin was playing quality cricket. Captain Nairn again made a start and lost it, this time going for 18. And as soon as England had 100 up, they were down 5, Goodwin too eager for his 50. England knew their opponents could score big, and so stepped on the accelerator, big shots coming from O'Brien. And he powered to a vital 50 off just 31 balls. His knock brought England to 147 for 7, about par in this tournament, but England would need to bowl with discipline to prevent their big-hitting opponents from storming to victory. Afghanistan made the start of England nightmares with Ashraf blasting 3 consecutive boundaries, but O'Brien had his revenge next ball, removing the opener for 18. The top 3 were the key for Afghanistan, but a stunning 2-over period meant England got their men, Flynn and Tyler, among the wickets. Through 10, the game was finally poised, Afghanistan 74 for 4, requiring 74 more. It would be a test of who had greater nerve, and England held theirs, removing the Afghan middle order in a sensational spell from Fred Bridges, 3 wickets for 5 runs in 12 balls. England had executed a game plan to perfection and withheld their guests to 137 for 9. A 10-run victory for England and plenty of momentum ahead of a hotly anticipated afternoon final at New Road.
Fielding is one of the things that we pride ourselves on. We'll throw ourselves around to save runs and support the team. It's all about the team, it's not about me and I in this team, so that's what we do. It's a massive game, isn't it? India are one of the biggest cricketing countries in the world. They're unbeaten in the tournament, but Afghanistan beat us in the group stages. We've just beaten them. What to say, we can't beat India in the final.